So here you have it. The 2024 Toyota Tacoma Electric is set to revolutionize the way we think about pickups. With its powerful dual-motor powertrain, impressive range, and fast charging times, it's sure to be a hit with truck enthusiasts everywhere. Are you ready for the future of pickups? The 2024 Toyota Tacoma Electric is here, and it's set to revolutionize the way we think about pickups. What do we know so far about this electric truck? Well, let's take a look into the details with Tech Addicts, and let's go places with Tacoma. According to rumors, Toyota is planning to complete a redesign of the Tacoma for the 2024 model year, following the lead of the Tundra full-size pickup truck. The Toyota Tacoma is a bestseller in the United States, outselling the Ford Ranger, Chevrolet Colorado, and GMC Canyon, to name a few of its midsize truck rivals. The Tacoma is the most expensive alternative, and it also happens to be the bestseller. Toyota will no doubt improve upon the new model to keep its throne. Perhaps a newer and more advanced infotainment system, a more modern and aesthetically pleasing interior, and improved engine specs. The Tundra is offered in a hybrid version, although the modern Tacoma is not. As a result, the existence of a hybrid choice wouldn't come as much of a surprise. The current V6 in Tacoma is dependable, but it isn't exactly celebrated for its output of power. On the contrary, it is the weakest of the compact trucks that include V6 engines. The fact that Toyota's competitor is the only one to offer a manual transmission is perhaps the only thing keeping that V6 in the ring. Toyota's made it plain that the Tacoma will never get a V8 engine like the Tundra or some Lexus vehicles, but perhaps the 2.4-liter turbo four-cylinder with 275 horsepower found in the Lexus NX350 will be adapted for use in the Tacoma. With a torque output of 317 pound-feet, that motor is certainly up to the task. While Toyota's not made any official announcements, rumors have circulated regarding a fully electric variant arriving in the third quarter of 2024. This model is said to include a dual-motor all-wheel drive system. In the next generation of the Toyota Tacoma pickup, an electric engine is planned to be available as an option. You could anticipate that the so-called Tacoma Electric will go on sale around a year after its gas-powered relative. Toyota's Tacoma is one of the most well-liked mid-size pickups on the market, and last year, it helped the company smash sales records by selling over 250,000 units. With the third generation of the Toyota Tacoma having been released in 2015 and no significant updates having been made since then, the time has come for a replacement, and Toyota's already hard at work on the 2024 Tacoma, which should be ready by the end of the year. After Toyota's 2022 Tundra undergoes a thorough redesign, the next Tacoma will likely take cues from its larger sibling. The 2024 Toyota Tacoma will continue to dominate the market against competitors like the Chevrolet Colorado, Ford Ranger, and Nissan Frontier, thanks to its updated exterior, cabin, and underpinnings. Many specifics are still being kept under wraps, but there are already a lot of features and theories to discuss. This is everything we know about the Toyota Tacoma 2024 that has been released so far. Toyota's announced that the 2024 Tacoma would include a new platform and upgraded technology. A new body-on-frame TNGAF platform will underpin the arrival of the all-new Toyota Tacoma, which will follow the debut of the revised 4Runner SUV. Toyota's recently revised Sequoia, Tundra, and J300 Land Cruiser all ride on this new chassis. However, the Tacoma and the next 4Runner, both of which are smaller trucks, will use slightly modified versions of the TNGAF platform. Furthermore, we anticipate that the 2024 Tacoma will gain much of the technology featured in the new Toyota Tundra, which implies that its present 8-inch infotainment touchscreen will likely be replaced with the new 14-inch display provided in the larger sibling. It'll most likely employ the same operating system and feature set. When does the 2024 Toyota Tacoma come out, and what kind of engines will it have? Given that Toyota's already swapped out the V8s in the Tundra and Sequoia for smaller turbocharged V6s, it's safe to assume that the majority of the future Tacoma's trim levels will ship with the turbo inline 4-cylinders instead of the outgoing V6s. In 2024, Toyota may also introduce a high-performance Tacoma model equipped with the same turbo V6 as the new Tundra. Although we hope otherwise, we anticipate that the manual transmission will be phased out of the Toyota Tacoma in 2024. And it's also certain that the next Tacoma will include an upgraded transmission. As compared to competing models, the current 6-speed automatic is hopelessly dated. In addition, a Tacoma hybrid is expected to hit the market at some point. By the year 2025, Toyota says it intends to provide an electric or hybrid version of every model it sells. Even while Toyota hasn't explicitly stated that the fully electric pickup idea it revealed in December is an electric Tacoma, that's probably what it is. During a test drive near Toyota's Colorado headquarters in the United States, only a carefully camouflaged version of the Tacoma was noticed. It's difficult to get a feel for how it would look, but the fact that its back end is so practically concealed suggests that it could be equipped with a set of coil springs in the rear. We expect the 2024 Tacoma to take many inspirations from the redesigned Toyota Tundra, especially the truck's massive front grille and headlamp arrangement. The rest is just conjecture until Toyota unveils official photos. That's all we can say with any certainty about the 2024 Tacoma, which is one of the most anticipated automobiles of the near future, at least amongst customers in the United States. The Tacoma is already one of the best-selling vehicles in its segment, and it's only going to get more popular unless Toyota misses the target with the upgrades they're making. Talking about Tacoma's biggest competitor, the 2024 Ford Ranger is on its way too, and major changes are coming in the midsize truck market. We've seen Nissan's new Frontier already, and shortly, Chevrolet will release a new Colorado, and everyone's holding out for the next generation Toyota Tacoma. We're also looking forward to the arrival of the all-new Ford Ranger at dealerships next year. In November, Ford introduced the Ranger to the world. The American version should be substantially comparable in appearance. The most obvious difference is that the truck will now have a boxier, more sculpted appearance that is more in keeping with the current truck fashion. It will share design characteristics with the latest F-150 and Maverick pickups. Ford did not bring the Ranger Raptor model back to the United States when they introduced the current generation Ranger. However, that's about to change. As expected, Ford CEO Jim Farley stated that the Ranger Raptor would be imported to the United States with the next generation, and it will likely look like Ford's worldwide concept car from February. Ford introduced the Global Ranger with three distinct motor choices. All three were diesel, so they probably wouldn't have made it in the US. There isn't much of a sneak peek to go on. Ford's likely to keep the turbocharged 2.3-liter inline 4 that powers the Bronco as its standard powertrain. A 392-horsepower twin-turbo V6 is being added to the International Ranger Raptor. We could almost guarantee that the identical powertrain is installed in the American variant. Ford has not commented as of this video, and we'll guess that the answers to both questions will be affirmative, if not quite in time for the official debut, then certainly before too long thereafter. With plans to phase out gasoline and diesel engines in Europe by 2026, it seems likely that Ford will electrify the Ranger. There have been reports of what appear to be Ranger PHEV prototypes undergoing testing in Europe, and there are rumors that Ford and Volkswagen are working together on an electrified Ranger truck for release in 2025. Ranger Lightning is so popular that Ford has applied to register the name as a trademark in Europe. The current 2.7-liter, 4-cylinder, and 3.5-liter V6 will be replaced by a hybrid power plant, although a non-hybrid alternative is also likely. The next Tacoma's upper trims will likely also have Toyota's existing gasoline hybrid V6 engine. Alterations will also be made to the truck's transmission choices. To that end, we're crossing our fingers that Toyota's Tacoma lineup will continue to have a manual transmission option. There will almost certainly be two-wheel drive and four-wheel drive variants of the 2024 Tacoma. The off-road focused TRD Pro Grade may get new mechanical components and a new paint job to boost its performance, and there may even be an electric TRD model. We may make some pretty reasonable guesses based on what we saw in the Toyota press release and what it is doing with its other models, but as of November 2022, Toyota has not announced any major changes to the Tacoma, one of the nation's favorite compact pickups. Towards the middle of the decade, most of the models we recognize today will become hybridized and then entirely electric, so the 2024 Tacoma may well be the most advanced to date in several respects. Moving forward, that's it for today's video. Hey, don't forget to like it and make sure you subscribe to our channel, and thanks for watching.